return to the hive, the forager bee will vomit the nectar into the mouth of another worker, and that bee will vomit it into another bee's mouth, and so on.
It is automatic.
That's really kinky.